Nancy Pelosi retired from her position, and this is her replacement, Hakeem Jeffries and Ed Buck Black. And Ed Buck is a liberal white dude who banged black dudes while being a heavy contributor to the Democratic Party.